Hi, I'm Tom Curren, and I'm here today at this wonderful old carriage house that's been completely remodeled. And we're going to talk about how to properly wash and prepare the wood surfaces to make them ready for paint. So there are basically three items involved. One is a product called Dirt-X. We like to use Dirt-X to do all our washing and sanding of woodwork in advance of getting the paint done. Then you need some warm water, tablespoon of Dirt-X into the warm water, and this is key. This is a 3M sanding sponge. Fine, leaves no granules. It goes into the water, you squeeze it out, white cotton rag, give everything a rub, wipe it off with the rag. If you prepare your wood surfaces in this manner, you'll generate no dust, you'll have a perfectly finished, paint-ready surface. You'll apply your paint, you'll have abraded the surface, you'll get great adhesion. The job will look and feel like a buttery smooth finish.